I was bad in fucking school. Now I'm trying to dodge a semen. Just walked out the lavish store, pair of shoes, $12.50. You wanna boss up your life? All you gotta do is get in with me. I don't even pay to get in the club. They know I'm a walking ticket. I'm presidential leaving the club. We ain't stopping at no lights. You wanna be a boss? You gotta pay the price. Left wrist on frost.
What's up, Two Flock Gang? It's your boy Ant Back with another YouTube video. And as y'all seen by that title, it's my birthday. Yes, sir. Happy birthday to me. I turned the big 17. Yeah, that gang. As y'all can see by the title, like I said, today is a birthday vlog for real. So I don't really know what I'm doing for my birthday yet, but I know that right now I'm about to go and go get a haircut. You feel me? I get bipped up. You feel me? I gotta get bipped up because I look a little rusty right now, bro. But yeah, I'm finna go get a haircut. You feel me? This really the before for real. I'm ready to go get a haircut. So I'm gonna see y'all in the next clip when I'm fresh and bipped up, gang. Okay, Two Flock Gang. This the ad, though. You feel me? My barber got me right. I'm looking crispy and fresh. Yeah, that gang. Hell yeah. Alright, y'all, so now I'm just waiting for my mother and them to come back and get me so I can go and see what else I'm finna do for my birthday. I know I'm supposed to be linking with my friends today, my gang for real, so I might link with them. And yeah, but alright, y'all, I'm gonna see y'all in the next clip. What's up, Two Flock Gang? So we at Texas Roadhouse right now. And yeah, we ready to get some food. So they took me to Texas Roadhouse for my birthday for real. So I'm gonna show y'all the food when I get there, but I really can't talk cause they playing music and I ain't trying to get copyrighted. But I'm gonna show y'all the food. Man. What's up, Two Flock Gang? So it's 2 weeks later after my birthday. So basically, I ain't even really do shit for my birthday. I just went to the restaurant and shit, but got another haircut, you feel me? It's 2 weeks later and I'm finna link up with the gang today. We going out and shit. Check me out on the outfit though. I got that shit on, you feel me? We got it on, look at the shoes. So you call me Mr. Put That Shit On, but I'ma see y'all in the next clip when my gang get here. All right, John, I'm with my brother gang. Hold on, let me come on the other side. The fucking lightning. Not good. All right, now it's good. Yo, this dumb nigga. Yeah, we ready to go to the movies.
You know, I fuck your mother on my birthday, nigga. Even my worst way, you at.
It's your birthday, this dummy.
My birthday, you know, I turn 18 next year.
Hell yeah.
I'm 17 at the moment.
He big 17, y'all know.
You know
ready
how
to turn up, dummy.
Nigga, yo.
Type shit.
Some people don't make it here today, no 17, but I'm glad I made it.
Hell yeah.
I'ma stay out the way, nigga. Them little niggas don't know how to stay out the way.
Type shit. Yeah, y'all heard him. We outside the fucking movie theater. Everybody else couldn't come and shit, so it's just us, you feel me?
Yeah. Once when you stay out the way, yo, you see where that shit get you, you'll live longer, yo.
Man, shut your bitch ass up.
Yeah, we ready to go to the Raising Cane's, you
Real
feel
shit.
Me?
I'm ready to fuck that Raising Cane's up.
I'm ready to fuck Raising Cane's up. This is my second time going to this bitch.
That's
as good
first
as a
time,
bitch.
Guys.
Go ahead and talk to him.
I ain't gonna lie. I hope this shit good, yo. Cause I ain't gonna lie. This shit not good.
Camera.
This shit not good, chat. I ain't gonna lie. Somebody gonna die. That's on me, bro.
That's on him.
Y'all fuck the fit. I got the Shane shit on. But the UAs. Tight shit. Chet,
I think it
turned 17. My fault.
Chet,
I turned 17
today, yeah. Yo, we got the canes. Got the cane, drank sweet tea. Yo, this nigga died right in. You ain't gonna try the sauce?
Oh, yeah.
Nigga fucking that shit up. This is my plate. I got extra sauce. He wanted extra fries. On some big bag shit, you feel me? So as good as a bitch. Let me give y'all a little mukbang real quick.
Hey y'all, I'm ready to try the bread, y'all. free trotter, bro.
Yeah, you did it right. That shit hitting, ain't it? Yeah. See, I put him on the cane, bro. He ain't believe me. This shit good as a bit. It's worth the hype. It was a W day for real. I fuck with it. We went outside for my brother's birthday. We had Raising Cane's, went to the movies. My bad I didn't vlog the movie part. Niggas was having too much fun in the movie, dude. I really forgot to vlog that for y'all, but man, all in all, the day was a W day for real. As y'all can see, I'm a little feeling lazy and shit, so I'm ready to go lay down. It's been a long day for real, so I'm finna go lay down and shit like that. But I really hope y'all enjoyed the vlog, man. I had to pick the camera up and vlog for y'all today because I ain't really do shit for my birthday and I really wanted to get a good upload. And so I'm like, all right, let me just, you feel me, finish the vlog out. But I really hope y'all fuck with and enjoyed the vlog. And I'm going to see y'all in the next vid. Peace out, Two Fly Gang.